It's your boy Wise. Listen, shout out to Maryland, shout out to Baltimore, shout out DC, shout out VA, shout out PG County, shout out all that shit. But let's go. Let's talk about Mo County, Montgomery County, for niggas that don't know what MoCo stands for. Alright, let's get it. Next to blow, 18-year-old Maryland rapper Young Simba has been arrested for murder, conspiracy, and armed robbery. Next to blow out of Maryland, Simba, who was co-signed by Offset on our platform earlier this year. It says right here, three suspects have been previously arrested and charged with first-degree murder for the homicide of, Wazzy Young. Wazzy, I think Wazzy is that nigga name. QC or some shit. Some nigga from DC. I forget the nigga name, yo. I remember I was about to get him on a song and shit. The nigga was talking like he really made it. Nigga, you still live in the hood. The fuck you talking about? You're not gonna get nobody no hit overnight. The fuck you talking about? Alright, let's get back on topic though, man. Rest in peace to that man. Long live that man. Simba is basically, he was at his peak of being successful and putting on Montgomery County and having them niggas on smash, because at the end of the day, he might not have been about none of that gangster shit he was talking, but it sound good, and he made it sound good. That's why so many niggas supported that man. At the end of the day, shout out to Ruger World, shout out to, what's them niggas name? Ruger, hold up, Ruger Bull, I forget their name, I think it's like Ruger something. Nah. Fuck it. But shout out to them niggas. Shout out. Free Simba, man. Real talk. Free that man, yo. I feel like he could beat this charge. He can. He can if they shut the fuck up and nobody snitches. But, I don't know, man. I really don't know what's going to happen, what's really going on with the whole thing. But they're just breaking it down right now and talking about everything that fucking happened the day of the crime, the day of the murder, and that was February 10th at 2:02 p.m. that the rapper QC died. Man, that shit is tragic. It's sad to lose another African American over two zips, $1,000 of weed. At the end of the day, that shit is dumb. Simba. Shout out to Simba, man. Simba, one thing I like about Simba is his work ethic. He's a hard worker. And he keeps dropping music. Well, he dropped consistent music before he got locked up. He might be able to beat this charge. He might be able to, but I doubt it, nigga. We're in Maryland, Montgomery County, the 10th richest county in the USA, and that nigga's not coming home, bro. Let's just keep it fucking real. He might not, but I doubt it, though. He's not coming home behind that shit. And this goes out to everyone that watches this shit. Stop trying to be a thug, because that shit ain't for you. Stay the fuck in your lane. Go to school, work, get your money the right way, and leave all that bullshit alone. It's your boy Wise. Like, subscribe, and comment. I'm gone.